Hello and welcome to this session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, which says that if vector A is equal to I cap plus J cap plus K cap, vector B is equal to 2I cap minus 2J cap plus 3K cap, vector C is equal to 3I cap minus 3J cap plus 2K cap, prove that vector A dot vector B plus vector C cross vector A plus 2 vector B plus 3 vector C is equal to scalar triple product of vectors A, B, C. Let us proceed with the solution. We are given vector A is equal to I cap plus J cap plus K cap. Vector B is equal to 2i cap minus 2j cap plus 3k cap. Vector C is equal to 3i cap minus 3j cap plus 2k cap. Then vector B plus vector C is given by 2i cap minus j cap plus 3k cap plus 3i cap minus 3j cap plus 2k cap, which is equal to 2i cap plus 3i cap is 5i cap minus 2j cap minus 3j cap is minus 5j cap plus 3k cap plus 2k cap is 5k cap. So vector B plus vector C is equal to 5i cap minus 5j cap plus 5k cap. Now we shall find out vector A plus 2 vector B plus 3 vector C. Vector A plus 2 vector B plus 3 vector C is given by vector A is equal to I cap plus J cap plus K cap. So we have I cap plus J cap plus K cap plus twice of vector B, and vector B is given by 2i cap minus 2j cap plus 3k cap. So we have plus twice of 2i cap minus 2j cap plus 3k cap plus twice of vector C, and vector C is given by 3i cap minus 3j cap plus 2k cap, that is plus thrice of 3i cap minus 3j cap plus 2k cap, which is equal to I cap plus J cap plus K cap plus 2 into 2i cap, that is 4i cap, plus 2 into minus 2 j cap, that is minus 4 j cap, plus 2 into 3 k cap, that is 6 k cap, plus 3 into 3 I cap, that is 9 I cap, 3 into minus 3 j cap, that is minus 9 j cap, plus 3 into 2 k cap, that is plus 6 k cap, which is equal to I cap plus 4 I cap plus 9i cap, that is 14i cap, plus j cap minus 4j cap minus 9j cap is minus 12j cap, plus k cap plus 6k cap plus 6k cap, that is 13k cap. So we have vector A plus twice of vector B plus thrice of vector C is equal to 14i cap minus 12j cap plus 13k cap. So now we have vector B plus vector C is equal to 5i cap minus 5j cap plus 5k cap, and vector A plus twice of vector B plus thrice of vector C is equal to 14i cap minus 12j cap plus 13k cap. Now we shall find the cross product of vector B plus vector C and vector A plus thrice of vector B plus thrice of vector C. that is vector B plus vector C cross vector A plus twice of vector B plus twice of vector C is given by, which is equal to I cap into minus 5 into 13, that is minus 65, minus of minus 12 into 5, that is minus 60, minus j cap into 5 into 13, that is 65, minus of 14 into 5, that is 70, plus k cap into minus 12 into 5, that is minus 60, minus of 14 into minus 5, that is minus 70, which is equal to I cap into minus 65 plus 60 minus J cap into minus 5 plus K cap into minus 60 plus 70, which is equal to minus 5 I cap plus 5 J cap plus 10 K cap. So cross product of vector B plus vector C and vector A plus twice of vector B plus twice of vector C is given by minus 5 I cap plus 5 J cap plus 10 K cap. We need to prove that vector A dot vector B plus vector C cross vector A plus twice of vector B plus twice of vector C is equal to scalar triple product of vector ABC. Taking the left hand side, we have vector A dot vector B plus vector C cross vector A plus twice of vector B plus twice of vector C is equal to vector A is given by I cap plus J cap plus K cap. We have I cap plus J cap plus K cap dot vector B plus vector C cross vector A plus twice of vector B plus twice of vector C is given by minus 5 I cap plus 5 J cap plus 10 K cap. So we can write minus 5 I cap plus 5 J cap plus 10 K cap, which can be written as I cap dot minus 5 I cap plus J cap dot 5 J cap plus K cap dot 10 K cap, which is equal to I cap into minus 5 I cap is minus 5 plus J cap into 5 J cap is 5 plus K cap into 10 K cap is 10, which is equal to 10. So we have the value of vector A dot vector B plus vector C cross vector A plus twice of vector B plus twice of vector C is equal to 10. Now we shall find the scalar triple product of vector ABC, which is given by the determinant of vectors A, B and C, where vector A is given by I cap plus J cap plus K cap, vector B is given by 2 I cap minus 2 J cap plus 3 K cap, and vector C is given by 3 I cap minus 3 J cap plus 2 K cap. Scalar triple product of vectors ABC is given by 1 into minus 2 into 2, that is minus 4, minus of minus 3 into 3, that is minus 9, minus 1 into 2 into 2, that is 4, minus of 3 into 3, that is 9, plus 1 into 2 into minus 3, that is minus 6, minus of 3 into minus 2, that is minus 6, which is equal to 1 into minus 4 plus 9, minus 1 into minus 5 plus 1 into minus 6 plus 6 which is equal to 1 into 5 minus 1 into minus 5 plus 1 into 0 that is given by 1 into 5 that is 5 minus 1 into minus 5 that is plus 5 plus 1 into 0 is 0 that is equal to 10. Therefore, scalar triple product of vector ABC is equal to 10. Now we know that vector A dot vector B plus vector C cross vector A plus twice of vector B plus twice of vector C is equal to 10. Also, scalar triple product of vector ABC is equal to 10. Therefore, we can say vector A dot vector B plus vector C cross vector A plus twice of vector B plus twice of vector C is equal to scalar triple product of vector ABC. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.